guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you are new here, hi, my name is Supragya and I'll be really happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. So today's video is gonna be a little different. It's about how to style a bodycon dress in 4 different ways. So without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Come on over, I can't just let you go.
For the first outfit, I have kept the way it was and paired it with the golden hoops and Shein neck piece, which complemented my outfit as well as gave it an elegant look. I have finished my look with the black matte heels to give my outfit a final look. Here comes my second outfit, which I have paired with a short black skirt, and I received the skirt from Lulu Sky last days. The skirt gives a nice look and gives my outfit a super cute and chic look. I can wear this outfit either on my friend's birthday or on Saturday nights.
Man, all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go.
For the third look, I have paired my bodycon dress with black Shein bell bottoms, which gives a professional yet party look, and also carried a round sling bag which complemented my outfit the most. This is my favorite look among all the outfits.
Pride, I need you on my skin, just come over, pull me in, just. Oh baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle. No, 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 baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? Oh, yeah, I'm losing.
Now, for the fourth outfit, we can carry this look when we go for shopping or on movie dates. This outfit is comfortable yet simple to carry. I have paired this with my Roadster high-waist black jeans.
Just meet me in the middle, baby. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle, middle, in the middle.
Hope you guys enjoyed my video and liked it. If you guys did, please comment in the comment section below and do follow me on Instagram and give me some cool suggestions there so that I can make videos for you every week. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.